Well, today we are going to use a new method. We are not going to use the PC to be able to recover what is our device. We are going to use a method totally without a PC. We always recommend watching the video tutorial step by step to be able to solve what is this problem with these devices EH. First of all EH, we are going to connect to a Wi-Fi network. Before doing this same process and what we are going to do well. EH also at the end of the video when we recover our device. We are going to explain how to correct some errors that we have left on our phone. We are going to connect to the network. After having connected the network, we are going to give you the tour of our phone. This is so that you can see that our phone is totally blocked since it has a screen lock. Also, finally, it has the forgotten Gmail account. We are going to click here where it says use without a Google account. We click here, we will be able to see that our phone EH has the account EH. What are we going to do? We are going to click here where it says forget email. We are going to write anything here. This we are going to do to enable later a function that we are going to need. We are going to click here. We are going to do this. We are going to do this for 30 seconds. We are going to do it for about 30 seconds. When those 30 seconds are up, we are going to make the following configurations. We are going to go back. We click here several times. Now what we are going to do is go back. Quickly we go back. Back, we go back. Back, and we are going to get here where it says policy. We are going to wait for it to load. Then we are going to click here where it says click. Now we are going to wait for it to load. We click here on my account. After having done that, we are going to wait for it to load again. We click on these three dots. In this video tutorial, we are not going to use the adjustment option. We are not going to use the Get to Apps option nor the Xiaomi account. We are not going to use any of that. Now we are going to click here where it says Use Google account. Use my Google account. Then now we click here help. We are going to give you this help option. Click here. After we give it help, we'll click here on the magnifying glass and click here on the little letters that appear here. It will be selected. Ready. As we can see, it has been selected. We'll click here on share. Let's look for this message option that appears here. We click on new message, we write any number, we write any number. We are going to click on this little camera that appears here. We are going to take what is a photo, we click here on attach. Now we click on the photo here, we will get this option to share. What are we going to do? We are going to search here Google. Here is Google image. We select Google image. Ready. Now we are going to click on these three dots that appear here. The three dots. We click here where it says policy and privacy EH. Ready. We click here where it says use 50 from Google. We are going to click here. Now we are going to click on these dots that appear here and we are going to select Google. We select Google. Then here we are going to write Davishel. David Cell with double L. We will show you how to write so that you can do it. The first one that appears here from Ibacell ends in DL. And the official page will appear which is called Android DTV. Well, now what we're going to select that page. We're going To select it here, we're going to click here and we're going to go to the last options. Here, with those last options, what we're going to do is look for the first entry. This entry that says apps device L. That's the entry that we're going to select. Here, we have several different methods for various devices of various models. As we can see, here we have this one from Samsung, EH, for those people who also want to solve a Samsung problem, here they will be able to find several methods. We also have methods for Xiaomi and Motorola. From Vivo and from Tecno and Infinity, we have another method. Well, once we are here, we are going to go down. We are going to go down and we are going to select this option that appears here, Google Maps. This is going to give us direct access to be able to enable this option. We are going to click on it. We are going to click here on Skip Now. As you can see, this profile is going to be enabled that appears here, this little ball with a blue profile. We are going to click on what is this profile. We click on the profile. Now what we are going to do, well, we are going to click here where it says configuration. Now we are going to click here where it says notifications. We are going to enable that notification that appears here. We are going to click on it. We click on it. We go back. Now we are going to click here where it says location. We are going to click OK. And it appears. If it does not appear to you, well, click next where it says accessibility. You enable this function. It is already enabled. Now what we are going to do is go back. What is? We go back. Then we'll click on location here. It's location. We'll see what appears here in location. We'll go back here to permissions. Nothing is enabled here where it says all. We'll click here, it appears visible. Mind, we see nothing. As you remember that at the beginning of the video we were giving several times where is the Google account. That was to enable Google services. We are going to click here where it says more. Now we are going to click here where it says show system. Here it will show us what Google services are. Already here in Google services we are going to click. We are going to click here where it says disable. We disable that option, will go back to us. Now what we are going to do is restart our phone. We are going to restart it. Now we are going to wait for our phone to restart to be able to complete what is this process. When we already eliminate what is the Google account completely, our phone is left with some errors. Well, at the end of the video I am going to explain to you how to correct those errors so that you can apply it. I also want to tell you that we have the community of members on our channel. We also want to tell you that so that you support us so that you can join our community. We will be publishing videos with in advance, so that you can find out about new updates and new things that we'll be publishing, so you're the first to know. We're going to click here. We'll click here on skip. Let's go. Let's click. Well, we'll click next. Now we're going to wait until we get here where an option appears, that the option that says do not copy appears, and then we'll get the option here, wait a moment, looking for updates. When that option appears, we're going to go back. We're going to wait a few seconds until that option that we're waiting for is enabled. I'm going to pause. What is this video tutorial? since in some cases they always tend to take a while. Well, that is the option that we were waiting for. We're going to click here where it says do not copy. Now the screen will flash. Here, that's where we're going to want to leave that option here. Now what we're going to do is go back. We go back, we click back towards. Back, we click here on policy and privacy. Now what we're going to do is return. We're going to do the same option. Now we go up, we no longer click here but we click here below where it says www.me.com. We're going to click here and now it would take us to the same section here. Now what we're going to do is click on these three lines that appear here. Now we click here on this profile. We're going to click on the profile. We now click here where it says use my Google account. We click again here help. After clicking here on the magnifying glass, we're going to click here above so that it is enabled. It is the same option. It's there. Now we're going to click here on share. Then what we're going to do is click here on Gmail. We're going to click on Gmail. We click here on skip. We click here on disable. Now we click here on enable. We enable. Now what we're going to do is return what is back gently. Gently back, we're going to wait, we click back. Now here what we're going to do the next thing is to pay close attention. As we told you before, our phone has some errors on the screen that is stuck or suddenly the application stopped. What we are going to do is delete. We are going to delete what is the Wi-Fi network. I am going to look here if any information can be filtered. We delete the Wi-Fi networks. If you have any SIM card entered on the phone, we recommend you remove that SIM card. We are going to click on skip. We click on skip. Now it takes us here in Google. We click accept. We click on skip. We click here, we click, we click. Now we click here on finish and then we are going to do what? We were telling you that our phone has some errors and to be able to correct it we will be explaining to you now. We are going to explain how to correct those errors. We are going to wait a few seconds. The process always usually takes a few seconds here. Now the little arrow would appear that when that little arrow appears, it is because it is going to give us what is access to our phone. But before running you have to correct those errors before adding it. What is a screen lock or add what is a Google account? I recommend it because yes or yes you are going to get an error and some of the this is what I want to tell you as. You can see I turned off and on the screen here it gets stuck. Yes, you see that it gets stuck. Then to be able to solve it we click here in the we go to what is directly what is adjustment here. In settings we give about the phone. We give it factory reset. Then we give it here where it says errors data. We give it here where it says factory reset again. We wait for those 10 seconds to count and then we are going to click continue. What this will do is that our phone will restart, it will be reset. All that information will be erased. But when it restarts completely, it would not be like a totally new device. That is what when it restarts, what we are going to do is configure it to add what is a Google account, also a screen lock.